It's the So-So-So.
It's the So-So-So.
Hey, I'm Geoff.
And I'm Nate.
And this is episode 14.
14, Geoff. That's crazy. 14 episodes of So-So-So.
You got it. And we got some great segments, like your cool kid clip, where we're going to see a couple kids do what?
A couple of brothers doing an obstacle course in their backyard. Which is pretty intense.
American Ninja Warrior.
American Ninja Warrior.
Canadian Ninja Warrior.
Canadian Ninja Warrior.
We're going to show off some fan art. We're going to challenge each other in game time.
Called Sticky Swatter. Ooh, sounds good. Sounds gooey. Sounds sticky.
We'll see what's going to happen there. We're also going to spin this wheel, or prize or cries, where somebody's going to win a prize or make me cry. And then we're going to do some show and tell. We're going to see this real cool segment.
The father and daughter doing a duet. Brilliant job.
I'm liking it. So let's get things started as we go to our first segment. We love the call.
Cool kid clip.
Ready, set, go. Good job, eh? Keep her going. Come on, go, go, go. Good job, eh? Come on, Karver, you can do it. Run, 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 run. All right, let's see some victory front flips. Good job. Good job, guys.
Man, great job, guys. I'm pretty impressed with that. I used to try to do some awesome course in my backyard, but I was never as good as those guys.
Oh, it's amazing. And if you learn at a young age, you could actually be on TV doing this thing. There is a new TV show out called, I think it's like Ultimate Tag.
Ultimate Tag
is absolutely, and basically you have to run through as like the old gladiator thing.
Oh, they would know this.
But basically you have to run and not get tagged. Oh. It's really cool.
Would you be good at that, Geoff?
I think I'd be good at tagging somebody, but running away from being tagged, I don't know. But anyways, but if you can practice in your backyard like this, man, you could be on TV.
That's
who knows?
Great.
That's awesome. All right. Let's go to our next segment. We love to call.
Game time.
All right, Geoff, time to play our game called Sticky Swatters.
All right, I have a fly swatter with duct tape, and we have 52 cards down here.
That's right. So what your object of the game is, you got 1 minute, start slapping cards, and we add up the value of the cards after. Whoever has the highest count wins the game.
I think we can do that.
All right, ready?
Yep.
Set,
go. Oh, I can only do one, though.
What? Oh, no.
Okay, what is it?
Six.
Ah, oh, I'm getting two at a time.
Two at a time.
Get out of here! Oh, I got two that time.
What's that mean?
Queen! Queen!
Oh,
two at a time!
Two?
I am two lost.
Hey, now. Those count. Those count. Those count. That counts. Can't count. Don't take my pot!
One of them falls on the ground. Is it gone?
Get it! Get out! Oh, curse!
Time's up.
Count them up. We got 45 seconds.
All right.
What'd you get?
I got 164 points.
Oh, I got 157.
That was actually pretty close.
Good job.
But I still win.
You still win. You are the Sticky Swatter. Congratulations, Mr.
Thank you.
Very good.
That was really fun. Actually, so much fun that you can play this at home really easily.
That's right.
You can make a fly swatter, put some duct tape on it, give it curves, boom, you go.
And if you don't have a fly swatter, just put some tape on your hand. Boom, you got a swatter. That's boom. Right.
Pretty easy. I love that. All right, now let's go to our next segment. We love to call
Fan Art Mail.
All right, fan art time. And I want to show off today the So-So Show YouTube icon.
Oh yeah.
Icon by Aaliyah. She did this for us to remind us that you guys need to subscribe to the 936 where you're at now, so you guys always find new videos every week.
That's right. Every week there's a ton of videos. We have over 100 videos on this channel.
That's insane.
Absolutely.
That's crazy.
And every week there's new subscribers going on, and you can actually see when you log on if we got a new video. So check out some of the cool stuff that we're doing. So thank you, Aaliyah, for reminding us. The 936 is where it's at, and some real cool fan.
That's right. So now on to our next segment. We love to call
Prize or Cries.
All right, it's time for the Prize or Cries wheel.
I love this segment because some kid's going to either win a prize or make me cry. And we're going to spin this wheel in a second, but for those that don't know how they can participate in this segment, walk them through this.
That's right. So on Sundays, 9:30, 11 o'clock, we have a program called Kids Point Live where you guys get to watch me do some teaching, we play some games, and we also have a thing called the bottom line, which is the really, 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 really important sentence of the story time. So if you know what that is, you tell your parents, they tell me, and you get your name put into the... for a chance to win a prize or make me cry.
Very good. And so we've had kids already message you this week from this past Sunday, and those names are in there. But let's first spin the wheel and see if we're given a prize or if Nate is going to cry.
Don't make me cry.
Spin the wheel.
It's going to be.
It's going to be a cry.
Oh, no, you
got to
make me cry.
All right, let's tune in and see what we're going to do to make Nate cry.
All right, it's now time for my cries, and my lovely wife, Carrie, has decided that my cries, my punishment this week, is gonna be waxing my leg. I am so nervous for this because I have a lot of hair on my leg. And so I don't know if it's gonna be painful or not. I feel like it's gonna make me cry. So, Carrie, are you ready to do this?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, all right, so let's do it then. You're not gonna do it yet, right? You're gonna tell me when you're gonna do it.
Oh yeah.
You do it. So you're putting two on my leg? We're only agreed to one. Okay, we only agreed to one.
You ready for this? Count down.
Three, two, one, go! Go! Yes, I didn't count down that time! Oh, is that my skin? Is that my skin?
No.
Oh, that looks good. Oh, how many hairs are on there? All right, now on to our next segment we like to call...
The Show and Tell.
Hi, I'm Lydia. This is my dad, Scott.
Praise a hallelujah. In the presence of my enemies. I raise a hallelujah, louder than the unbelief. I raise a hallelujah, my weapon is a melody. I raise a hallelujah. Comes to fight for me.
I'm gonna sing in the middle of the storm. Louder and louder, you're gonna hear my praises roar. Up from the ashes, hope will arise. Death is defeated, the King is alive.
Job, Lydia and her dad. That was really awesome. Impressive with their singing. And that was her first time being filmed singing that song. Or any song.
I didn't know that.
No, man. Wow. She looked like a pro doing it.
Job, Lydia.
I would have gotten nervous. She didn't look like she was nervous, but I would get nervous singing. I mean, mostly because I can't sing.
Yeah. But I love the fact that we are seeing kids do things that maybe they haven't done or learn things they didn't know they could even do.
That's right.
And so we go back a few episodes, like catching a fish or dice stacking.
Dice stacking.
We've had some cool stuff that we did some show and tell. I love Highland dancing. Well, we've just done a lot of stuff in our show and tell. And this one, and I am super excited for you, Lydia, that you were able to kind of put yourself out there and sing and do a duet with your dad. That's super special, especially with Father's Day coming.
That's right. Great job.
So awesome. So we've had a great episode 14 filled with a lot of cool stuff. And you go way back to the first, we saw some
Canadian Ninja Warrior Brothers. Oh, Ultimate Warriors.
Oh,
that's what they are.
That is pretty cool. We got to see Game Time.
That's right. A sticky game. That's good.
Yep. And then fan art to remind us that it's all at the 936 YouTube.
Get subscribed.
Yeah. And then we spun the wheel.
And you had to cry. It was an awesome experience. Thank you so much for making me spin the wheel.
Yeah, no, we love it. And then we got to see an amazing duet, That's awesome. We just talked about.
So this has been a great episode. That's it for me. I'm Geoff.
And I'm Nate.
And it's been the
SoSo Show.
It's the
SoSo Show.